Welcome to another episode of WEW, and tonight is our second ever pay-per-view, and this pay-per-view is Money in the Bank, and we start off this pay-per-view with a big match as we see EC3 versus the Cleaner, Kenny Omega. Introducing first, he is EC3. And as we know, this is the debut match for EC3. The question is, can EC3 take down the Cleaner, Kenny Omega? Introducing second into the match, he is the Cleaner, Kenny Omega. And here tonight, Kenny looks to take down the competition in EC3. As we know, these two men have not competed in WEW. As we know, they have not competed here in WEW because tonight is EC3's first match, and right away EC3 kicking the torso area of Kenny Omega, now holding him up in that suplex position and now delivering the suplex as EC3 is right away on the attack. And dear God, a vicious forearm smash to the face of Kenny Omega, knocking him out of the ring. And now in the early stages of the match, we are already seeing the onslaught from EC3. And now Kenny catching EC3 into a suplex. And these two men are just going in. As we know, tonight is Money in the Bank, the first ever WEW Money in the Bank pay-per-view. And the first time we're going to see a Money in the Bank ladder match here in WEW. And we know for sure that it's going to be a promising main event here tonight, as we also know that we will be seeing Kane versus The Fiend Bray Wyatt. So this should be a good one. But wait a minute, Kenny out of nowhere with a V trigger already. And now Kenny delivering what looks like a suplex. Oh, a front suplex onto the apron, and now a stomp to the back of the neck of EC3. Dear God, that looked painful. And again, tonight is the first ever Money in the Bank pay-per-view for WEW. And we have a couple matches, of course, as already noted, the Money in the Bank ladder match. And then after this match, it will be Jeff Hardy versus Kevin Owens. And then after that, it will be a triple threat ladder match between the New Day, debuting here tonight, against the champions, the Young Bucks. But as we know and seen, the Young Bucks were pinned by the Usos in the War Games match, so it ought to be good to see if the Bucks will be able to retain, knowing now that they have the Usos on their back. But wait a minute, the referee going for the pin, but Kenny kicking out at two. But as I was saying, we know the Usos pinned in the War Games match the Young Bucks, and it looks like, wait a minute, Kenny looking to finish it here. EC3 went for his finisher, but Kenny reversed it into a one-wing angel. Here we go. Kenny do it here. 1, 2, 3. And your winner of this match, Kenny Omega. But as I was saying, we just have a full card basically tonight. Hope you all enjoy. And there will be 3 or 4 parts to this video, so please stay tuned. And as we know, wait a minute, what the hell is this? Oh my God, the show off. Dolph Ziggler is here making his debut and making a statement, taking out Kenny Omega with a vicious super kick and the referee waving him away. What a way to end the first match of the night with Dolph Ziggler coming out here. And now coming up next, we have the former champion in Kevin Owens going up against the new champion, Jeff Hardy. The question is Jeff Hardy going to be able to successfully walk out of this match as the champion, or will it be too much for him? Introducing first into this championship match, he is the hardcore WEW champion, Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy coming out here tonight with the pink and blue face paint, and of course with his newly won WEW hardcore championship. As we know, Jeff Hardy won that incredible ladder match at the Juice World Tribute Show. And of course, walking away with that championship, he's now defending against the former champion in Kevin Owens. Well, where's Kevin Owens? And Jeff Hardy still waiting in the ring. No sign of Kevin Owens. But wait a minute, Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens is jumping over the barricade, and Jeff Hardy doesn't even know that he knows, and he has a steel chair. And oh, a vicious chair shot. and this match is officially underway. And now Owens with some vicious chair shots trying to sneak in, it looks like, to hurry up and get a win over the charismatic enigma Jeff Hardy. It looks like Owens is still pretty pissed off about losing that championship, but Jeff Hardy with a twist of fate, it looked like, on the top of that rope, catching the neck of Owens, and oh my god, a super kick, and Owens is just going right in. And what is he thinking here? Oh, a jumping senton landing his back right across the torso of Jeff, and now instead of doing the cannonball into the corner, he's doing it right off of the apron onto Jeff Hardy. And now Jeff Hardy looking to use the chair to hit a poetry in motion. And now Jeff Hardy looking to set up a double leg drop kick right onto the steel steps. The head of Owens smacking hard. It looks like Owens is all but out of this match already. That steel step... Double leg drop could have, it could have knocked him out, but Owens showing otherwise that he's making sure he does what it takes to walk out champion. And now Owens with a power bomb to the outside, Jeff landing hard on the floor outside of the ring, and it looks like Owens is clearing off the table. It looks like he's planning on delivering Jeff right through that table, similar to what Jeff Hardy did. But wait a minute, Hardy with a twist of fate, landing hard on that announcer's table. And now Jeff, it looks like now Jeff's looking for a swanton bomb. And oh my god, Jeff with a swanton bomb right through that announcer's table. My god, Owens has to be out of it. This match just started, and it looks like Jeff might be able to put Owens already away for the win. Especially after that double leg drop kick into the steel steps, it looks like Owens could possibly have a concussion of some type or something, because he's been very sluggish since. And now Hardy, he put into the ring at some point a ladder and a table, and the referee checking on Owens as Owens isn't even moving. Hopefully Jeff did not hit Owens too hard, and if he did, I mean, hey, it's WEW. You're gonna get hurt sometime, somewhere. And oh my god, a swanton again on top of Owens, and Hardy ending this match quickly. It looks like yep, sure did. And the winner of this match, and still the WEW Hardcore Champion, Jeff Hardy. It looks like Owens might be severely injured after that drop kick and through those two tables, the announcer's table and then the regular table, but Jeff Hardy doing what he obviously planned on doing, making sure he walked out with his newly won WEW Hardcore Championship. The question is, who is going to win between the match later tonight between Matt Riddle, Psycho Sid, and Rhino to face the newly won WEW Hardcore Champion, Jeff Hardy? And now coming up next, it is a TLC Triple Threat Ladder Match, and it is the Young Bucks, the New Day, and the Usos all competing for one thing and one thing only, and that is the WEW Hardcore Tag Team Championships. Be sure to check out part 2 to continue this amazing Money in the Bank WEW pay-per-view.